Unplanned explosions. How did this work again? Everything yellow. Kamikaze outfit. Yeah, not let him live. Personal preference, you know. I know you can get the barrel launcher from here, but it's not something yellow. Freeze! Ah, there's more than one dude in there. Ah, what the hell? Get out of my face. Why is this suddenly feeling like a... Not there, not there either. Holy nope, nope, nope. Just nope. Okay, is this gonna give me the barrel launcher? So I'm gonna be... what the hell is going on here? Can I not just... There. It's the barrel launcher. It's optional, right? Can I put this in my backpack? Empty backpack, that's... I'll take this... This can... not fit in the backpack? How did I... This can go in the backpack, but the other one can't. Okay, that's weird. Did I put the frost? I'll store you in the backpack because I have to, I guess. I know the barrel launcher is an optional thing and I'm gonna ditch it, but it seems something useful to have in this place at least. Dispenser out of order. One of the engineers was happy with this new prototype and he went straight to the barrel dispenser to test it. Less pity would have gotten fired if he didn't die in the process. Signed, the management. So that means we can blow up some of these walls. Or cells now, right? I will admit that... Wait, why is it not... It doesn't bounce off of the floor. That's an issue. I'm not panicking, you're panicking. What the hell, dude? Where are these stupid things coming from, anyway? Yeah. Oh. Okay. Alright. I see how it is. Nice throw. Wait, why did that one... Okay, that's not a path you can take or should take. Now it does bounce off of... This level's weird. So, I took the barrel launcher with me to blow through walls. I have not seen a single wall I can blow my way through. Which, in theory, means I can just ditch this thing, and if I need it, I can come back and get it. So we're just gonna leave that there. And just go with a tried and true method of shooting people in the face with a big ass bow. How does that sound? Wow, I actually hit the dude. Hitting something. Bit of an awkward way of holding the controller, but... Hey, if it prevents me from getting blown up to bits... It's on the way to get an achievement. Why don't you go explode up my turrets, huh? That would be great. I didn't even know you could freeze those. think that was another one. Nope. Ding! So until like they're far out and then just go like, what the? Let's get rid of... in there that could really help me, I think. Unless it's an upgrade for something I already have, which kind of am doubtful about. That should open now, right? That back up. Well, glad that didn't hit me square on the jaw. Will that not hit the wall and go back? Nice. Puzzle master. Says right before getting shot in the face with a barrel, without a doubt. Okay, so I'm gonna have to bring the thing here because that thing might be a lot of words. Okay, let's start closing some doors to make this at least a bit safer to trek through the next time around. Close that up. Close that up. Close that up. That was just down the middle, right? Where are these coming from? Thought if they fell straight down, they didn't bounce. Well, aren't you special? Yeah, it seems that's the only way to... Okay, let's go get... our bomb launcher back. Right! Jesus. Oh. Okay, so I'm not sure on the story key. Yeah. Okay, so that's not optional. Unless there's just a blueprint here, which... Did he just jump over my arrow? That is quite prohibited. That hurts. Keep him alive, he might be of some more use. Throne room. Okay, that's the exit. An animated body. So I'll try to drink directly from the barrel. Well, at least he probably died with a smile on his face. Did I get him across? Teleport, yeah. A few more segments to do. We still have health in our little flask. So. Tesla coil. Yeah, this looks like a fun place to be. There you go. Let these guys handle it. Yeah, tell me this entire room's pointless. Uh-oh. It's a lot of effort I'm going through to then go somewhere that's seems like something, at least. Mm. No. Shop. Again, I don't think there's gonna be much of interest in there. There is not. Alright. Alright. It's the floor without an ending. So the only thing worthwhile here is checking out the shop. Something else there. Or not. Okay. Ooh, hello. I don't want to be here anymore. Just gonna, yeah. Keep your store. You know what? I suddenly don't feel like shopping anymore. Finally made it to this bloody place. I'm calling Mr. GG. Yeah. Gonna take this time to have a little sip, because things could get hectic. We've got to go into the... Oh my god. So his range is just all of it. Hey, did you like not? Did you like not though? Doink, doink, in the face. Symmetrical lance can break shields plus 300 damage inflicted on enemies, cannot be sold. Watch out! Oh, no. Cool. Hey, dude. You Yeah. This room seems to have been added after construction of the castle. Looks nice. Casual 5 boss cells, you know. Wait, did he just explode? Cool. Well, that went well for a warm-up. Granted, it's on one boss cell, so which isn't that big of an ordeal. We'll notch it up a few cells after this one. I know there's that one thing we should be able to go to if we have that cultist rogue thingy. And I'm sure I'm missing quite a few, what are they called again? They're not relics, but like the stuff that gives you special powers. I know you can throw your head or something. That's what I'm missing. Besides that, I don't know. Just have some fun with the game, I guess. In you. Yep, he exploded. Oh, we can just do that now. Cool. Back in the cells, left over for a fight with Hand the King. They will be lost if you don't pick them up. Oh. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode, though. Thanks for watching. Episode in the series. I'll see you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.